From his classic architecture to his classic car collection, Patrick Ahearn is a man who appreciates tradition. This year, he was asked to design a modern home on Martha's Vineyard.
I hadn't designed a modern house since probably the mid-70s.
He turned to his newly purchased Audi R8 for inspiration.
I think I better speed up now.
The house is very linear, and the use of the pergola is very much like the crease line on the car. You want to have a unifying line that ties all of the wings and the elements together. The blade takes the line and wraps it up and around the car, and I use the chimneys on the house exactly the same way.
The impressive price tag, speed, handling, and modern design bumps the R8 into the supercar class. If there were a superclass of homes, then this property, with its infinity pool, numerous windows, and expansive view, would certainly make the cut.
This project is not unlike a rural Tuscan farmhouse that was modernized. Let's give it this sense of history and let it become this iconic gesture to an older time.
Like the modern Vineyard property, the R8 is a departure for Patrick from his classic aesthetic. It just goes to show you shouldn't judge a book by its cover.